Hi, it's Karen here from Help with Homework for Kids, and today we're going to look at anger. Every child, in fact every adult, experiences anger. But it's how they deal with their feelings of anger that can cause problems. Your child needs to know that it's normal to experience anger occasionally, and that some ways of expressing anger are better than others. However, everyone has a right to feel safe around you. Talk with your child about their angry experiences. Some questions that you could ask your child to start a discussion on anger issues could include, do you throw tantrums to get your own way? Do you get angry if you don't get your own way? Have you ever been in trouble at school for being angry and losing your temper? Does your anger upset your family or your friends? How do you feel when you get angry? Do you get angry over little things that aren't that important? And have you ever hurt anyone when you've been angry? Teach your child these strategies and remind them to use them the next time they get angry. And don't forget, as with everything else, it's essential that you model these strategies with your child. Things to do when you get angry. You could breathe deeply 2 or 3 times before you say or do anything. Think before you say anything. We call that putting our brain in gear. If you speak in anger, you might say something you will not mean and regret it later on. Try not to yell. Talk about what is making you angry. Teach your child how to use I statements. For example, I don't think it's fair. I feel so angry. I don't like what you did to me. I statements are much better than accusation statements. For example, you're being mean to me. You're making me angry. You're not fair. Listen to the other person's side of the story. Now, this is an essential skill that you have to both model and teach to your child. Calmly discuss how you both can solve the problem. If you feel like you're going to explode, go somewhere else that is quiet and away from your problem. Putting on a big tantrum or an act or getting into a fight will only make the problem worse. It's really important that you keep an open line of communication with your child. Try not to judge them. If you are critical, they may not tell you about their problems and you won't be able to help them. Let them know that they can tell you anything and you will be there for them. If your child is young, then you can practice these strategies at home. Act out some of the situations they have told you about. Tell your child that from time to time they may get angry, but this is never an excuse for hurting someone. I hope you found these hints helpful, and you'll find more great strategies and useful tips on our website at helpwithhomeworkforkids.com.